the Bushwhackers, and Jimmy Snooker. I have tallied up their intelligent quotients, and you know what I found? They do not match the average rutabaga. The Beverly Brothers and I, the genius full of glory and renown, six-man tag, you be the judge.
You know, Bushwhackers, Jimmy Snooker, it's time to go back to school here, because you guys need to be taught a lesson. And if you want an example, just ask Jim the Anvil Neidhart, because he didn't graduate from our school.